Hello, I'm Steven, Nomadic Monkey. Welcome to the Las Vegas Strip. Come join me on a walkthrough of the Horseshoe. The Horseshoe is located in the center strip, right across from Bellagio. It used to be the Bally's until December of last year when it was rebranded.
Hey guys, 2-for-1 drinks, 2-for-1 shots.
Today's September 3rd, Sunday, September 3rd, the weekend of Labor Day. It's 85 degrees Fahrenheit right now, or 23 degrees Celsius. This area out here is the Grand Bazaar. It's the shopping area or the Horseshoe. Escalators are down. There's still a lot of construction right now. This is the construction for the Grand Bazaar shops. And the sun is setting over the Bellagio across the street. And this is the entrance to the Horseshoe. To the right here is the Jubilee Tower. It's actually getting converted into Paris, Las Vegas. So right now there are 2,812 rooms, but it will shrink once the Jubilee Tower converts over to Paris, Las Vegas. Normally you come up the escalator right here, but it's down, so you have to take the elevator on each side. The Horseshoe is Caesar's property. It's a no frill Caesar's property. to the left is the hotel registration. To the right here is the casino. You got the poker room over here. The Kino Lounge. Up here is the ballroom and the magic attic. And this way it goes to the Jubilee Tower, the tower that's getting converted into to Paris, Las Vegas. To the right over here is the high limit slot. And Caesar's Rewards to the right here. Card games are actually pretty busy over here. You got the Caesars Sportsbook. And this right here goes to Paris, Las Vegas. The horseshoe is connected to Paris, Las Vegas. I'm just gonna walk around the casino area. Out this way is the Uber pickup zone. I stayed here once before. When it was the Bally's. It was the Bally's from 1986 to December last year, 2022. This is the hotel registration. It's mostly self-check-in with a kiosk. Yeah, so walking around the casino all the way around, it's actually really quiet for our Labor Day weekend. And we got a bar over here. And then you got Jack Binion steak to the right over here. This replaced the previous steakhouse that was here from Bally's. And then straight ahead this way is the resort tower and convention center. It's the elevator for the resort tower. You got two sets of elevator, the higher floor and the lower floor. And down this way goes to the food court, the monorail, as well as the swimming pool area. got the Cabernet of Curiosity over here. And then to the left over here is the Real Bodies. Here's the hour and the price. And then you got Dino Safari over here. And on the left side is the Twilight Zone. Got the arcade bar to the right over here. And then you got an arcade behind it. It's an arcade for all ages. Yeah, so they have games and stuff for all ages. You got the fitness center to the right. If you want to hit the gym while you're here. And this way to the right is the monorail. The monorail. There's a station here.
She loves more than Jimmy Buffett, though. Guy Fieri.
And on the left is the pool for the horseshoe, the blue pool. Here's the hours. They're closed right now because it's past 7 o'clock. Over here is the food court. You got 5 options over here. You got pizza, Subway, Nathan's. Pan Asia and Johnny Rockets at the end. The pool area here at the horseshoe is called Blue Pool. There are 2 swimming pools. The pool hours are from 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. This is the main pool. It starts from 3.5 feet and on the shallow end and all the way to 12 feet on the deep end. And this is the smaller pool. It's closed right now. This one's only 3 feet deep. And behind the pool, you have the bar over there. And you can purchase drinks over there. So this is one of the few pools in Las Vegas that actually has a deep end. All right, come check out the room with me. The room is 7340. See, I've been thinking a million times. is the basic rooms. Over here you have the toilet. And you got the shower right here. Just one sink. And down here, you have the hair dryer and just extra toilet paper. This is a king bed in the Jubilee Tower, the strip view. I booked this for $20 with $45 resort fee and $3 tax, so everything became $68. Can't beat that deal. Right in the heart of the strip. There's a closet over here. You got the iron board. Just a drawer. This is the king bed. I jumped on there earlier. It was pretty comfortable. I don't see a coffee machine. It's just the ice thing right here. And then down here you have the mini fridge and someone's lemonade. That wasn't mine. I haven't opened the fridge yet. So someone's leftover lemonade. Looks like a 43-inch Panasonic TV over here. This was the cheapest room on the strip available for tonight when I booked it. You just have a phone. I don't see an alarm clock or anything. Let's see. Down here is the safe. This is the king bed again. A really basic room, but great location. Here's a charge port. And this over here is the strip view. Let's see, I'll back out a little bit. Got this little sitting area over here. The sun just went down on the strip. The outside window is dirty. You got Caesar's Palace over here. Mirage, Flamingo, the top of the Venetian, the high roller, observation wheel there, and then you got the sphere. And down there you got the Grand Bazaar. And this is the Jubilee Tower. The horseshoe is over there for the casino. Can't beat this for $68 with tax and resort fee. Great location. Right on the strip, across from the Bellagio fountain. It's an old, outdated room, but great location, and the price is pretty good. Thank you for joining me, and I will see you in the next video.